Hello everybody and welcome back to Let's Play Xanadu for the MSX. Like I was talking about in the previous video, this tower is pretty big and a little bit complex, so I spent a little bit of time mapping the important stuff from this one. Mostly because so much of this tower is protected by doors. There's so many doors to open that you waste a buttload of keys if you just try to clean out every single room. And we won't make back that much money easily, so that's why I went back a little bit and decided to redo this tower and only head for the items that we really need. And the main thing we want from this tower is our better shield. We have a good weapon, we have good armor, we have, well, not a great spell to be honest, but we'll be working on that one soon. The only thing we can't use money to upgrade is our shield. We have a plus one small shield now, which is a good start, I guess. But we're leveling up and we need something better. I don't remember completely if these monodrones drop anything important, so I'm just going to try and take them out without taking too much damage here. Kinda already took too much, but well. We will also be picking up a lot of gold in this tower, and that is because there, on level 4 there are a bunch of creatures that are very gold heavy. Let me just make a quick note here. And the candle was what it dropped. Yeah. Let's see. I think we'll be going this way. Yeah, we'll go this way first. Again, we have two missions here. The first is to find our bigger shield, and the second is to take out as much gold as we can. And these guys are poisonous, so we're just gonna take our spell and wipe them out. Kind of taking a lot of damage here. I should probably be paying a bit more attention, but what are you going to do? We'll get so much gold from this tower that we'll be able to heal pretty easily from now on, especially because we can't spend that much gold on equipment anymore. We've already got everything we really really need. The main thing we'll be upgrading next is our magic attacks, and eventually we'll upgrade our axe to something bigger, like a lance or something, but we really won't need that for at least one or two more levels. Certainly not in level 4, probably not in level 5, maybe in level 6. Again, these guys are poisonous, so we'll just wipe them out as soon as possible. And take their gold. Just having a look here. We don't really need this glove. We might come back to this tower later, so I'll leave it in case we have a different weapon which will benefit from it. I said this in the previous video as well, we already maxed out our battle axes experience, so any more experience we pick up is pretty useless. Now, these are the guys I was looking for, yokels. Some of these drop our gold droppers, and these are the ones, I believe. Fortunately, the other kinds of yokels are pretty useless, but these are good ones. Yeah, 390 each, so definitely worth it. After this guy, we'll head straight for the shield and pick up some more gold along the way. There's also some armor and some other stuff to be found in this tower, but since we've already upgraded our armor and weapon, we really won't benefit from getting those. There's also a ton of experience items in this tower, but again, we don't really need them. So we'll go through here, down all the way to the bottom. Oops. Oh. I took an early turn. Actually, we have to go one further, which is over here. And then we'll go down from this one. May as well collect the food from these shriekers. Even though it's kind of useless. And then we'll go down. Now you're starting to see why I stock up on so many keys when I have the chance. Clearly these towers in these higher levels use a lot of... you know what, I'm just going to equip a spectacle to make sure they don't drop anything useful. Red potion, okay. Red potion is worth it, so we'll use the axe to kill these guys. So yeah, like I said, these higher level towers are just stuffed with these blue doors, so you really need a lot of keys to get through them properly. I don't think I've seen what's on this side. Let me have a quick look. Pretty sure this is not the right way to go, but we'll see. Okay. Well, never hurts to pick up some spare keys. I think these guys drop spectacles or something. It's pretty useless, but the keys mean it's worth it. These are shriekers, right? Yeah. Okay, so I'm on the right road at least. From here, I believe we need to go south. And then west, I think. Or east, I'm sorry. To the right, yeah. Let's just make it left and right, that's easier. Oops. Now, you might have noticed these boxes sometimes open a little bit slowly. The higher the level you're on, the slower the boxes open, depending on your dexterity. So if you keep your dexterity upgraded, the boxes will open more quickly for you. Ouch. This guy's gonna hit me a couple of times. There's not really a whole lot I can do about that. Best thing we can do is take him out as quickly as possible. Liliths are by far the best enemies in this level for gold. These drop 990, there's another one that drops even more. And here's our shield, this is the guy we're looking for. Now, just looking at the map and debating whether we should go on to... Wait a minute, are these poison guys? No. Debating whether to push on for the extra gold, but you know what? I don't think so. I think we'll leave it at this for this tower. We've used a minimal amount of keys so far, and I'm going to try and keep it that way. Ah, whatever, just get it out of the way. I don't want to waste my time going around it. Let's just have a quick look on these sides. Okay, so that one's empty. What was this one again? Oh, I see. Oh, this wraps around. Okay, I think we can just go over here now. And... yeah, I think this is the way out. Okay, I didn't notice that before. This is actually a teleport back to the beginning. So we could have probably avoided wasting those keys, but... oh well. I'll fill in the blank spots later. For now, we've got what we wanted. We've got our bigger shield. Nice. As you can see, it also looks a lot better on our guy than the small one. So this should be fun. Now, our defense is 3300 with this large shield. With the small shield, it's actually almost the same. same as last time, it's just because we built up quite a bit of experience with our small shield and nothing with our large shield yet. So yeah, that'll get a lot better as we progress. Okay, this door I happen to know doesn't lead anywhere important, so we'll leave it. Same goes for this one up here. I think it's like a temple or something, and we don't really require a temple. Oh, it's a food store, well, whatever. Either way, we don't really need it. So I think from here on, I'm going to try and see if there are any Liliths left to kill. Oh, and these Justalegers. Oh, that's something I should have probably mentioned before too. These Justalegers are pretty annoying because they have these mass attacks which instantly hit you. And a lot of them drop poison, but actually the final spawn of these Justalegers drops elixirs, which are extremely valuable, of course, because they're basically an extra life in this game. I believe I have two elixirs. Yeah, we wasted one of them early on in the game. If I can just find the final spawn of these guys, then I will have one or two extras. There's also one of them in one of the towers in level 4, but I'm not 100% sure which one it is, so we'll leave that for now. Thankfully the magic attack from these guys isn't very strong, you just have to be careful not to let them hit you with their melee attack from the side, and you are good. Of course I've already let them hit me twice so far this fight, so not exactly practicing what I'm preaching, but you know, just do as I say, don't do as I do. I think this is the poison one, but I didn't want to risk it. Come on. Oh, it's a brown potion. Well, whatever. Okay, another one. Not really sure if this is the last one or the second to last one. I might have killed one of them earlier. I completely forgot. We'll find out soon enough. Poison, and I took it. Well, no turning back now, because that means that this last guy is going to be our guy. Normally getting poisoned would be really dreadful, but in this case, in the pursuit of getting another elixir, it's worth it. We'll probably be healing up pretty soon anyway. Actually, you know what, I am running pretty close to my time, so let me just show you what the elixir looks like. There we go. It's just a white bottle. So if you ever find one of these things, pick it up immediately, because it's going to be extremely valuable. Two elixirs. Three elixirs. Very nice. Okay guys, that's all the time for this one. I'll see you in the next part.